Hello and welcome to the Capitol Report. I'm Shannon Keith, joined by Representative Pete Schweyer, and we're here to basically wrap up this very busy and ambitious legislative season.
It really was. The last 2 years kind of went by fast. It was my second term here in the legislature, and it was a very productive, very busy 2 years, and honestly, very proud of a lot of the stuff that we accomplished.
One of the things that I know you're very proud of is the news about funding for the Allentown School
District. Yeah, it was a big one for us. Yeah, absolutely. So the Allentown Schools, which was facing a very serious financial crisis, was able to get an infusion of cash of $10 million from the Commonwealth, the result of which allowed them to balance their budget. Now, they made a number of cuts themselves. They took a lot of responsibility over their own fiscal house, which was hugely helpful. And the result of which is not one teacher faced a layoff. Not one program was cut, nothing was taken away from the students, and the result of which is the 17,000 kids, give or take, who are students in the Allentown schools, including my two daughters, are having a wonderful school year. It's fully funded, they're fully staffed up, and it's been a great start to the school year for them.
And there's other great news for the people of Allentown.
Yeah, we passed some really interesting legislation that started moving the ball forward on criminal justice reform. Very important topic, not only in Allentown, but across Pennsylvania, as we try to make sure that folks who may have had a brush in with the law or run in with the law are able to be gainfully employed and be able to move forward and be productive members of society again. And that's really exciting for us. And then lastly, something that was very important, one of the big things that happened in the United States, of course, was Hurricane Maria. We saw what happened when a public infrastructure grid collapsed, when they lost electricity. There were parts of the island that didn't get electricity back for 6-9 months. And then we had over 400 students in the Allentown School District that were evacuees from Puerto Rico. So in an effort to make sure that, you know, if we have a natural disaster, catastrophe in and around Lehigh Valley and throughout Pennsylvania, we have a number of new pieces of legislation and some laws that were signed into law that will help us invest in our infrastructure grid. We saw what happened when electric infrastructure collapses. We felt the effects of that in Allentown and in Pennsylvania, and we've taken steps to mitigate that. So again, it was a very good 2 years, starting on the very local for our Allentown schools, more global viewpoints with criminal justice reform and infrastructure improvement. So all in all, it's a very busy 2 years.
Well, thank you for stopping by and offering a recap, a look back at the last session in this Capitol Report. Thank you.